Gotta love them extra toots for a rail fan. Backstory, I usually don't talk in my videos. This train had to back off of the main sub. So he's actually had to back up all the way to Brazos Street just to get onto this main sub on the Austin I-35 sub. So that's why this train is kind of special.